Subscribe. If you can look beyond someone's faults, you can help them with their needs. Their needs are what drove them to their faults in the first place. Jesus looked beyond our faults and he saw our needs. And what were our needs? To be loved.